Horse racing is high stakes. A jockey's skilled riding technique can push a horse to victory. But how can a trainer know what's really going on with the horse with every stride and at every turn?
Easy, baby. Easy, baby.
At Fairmount Park, racehorse owner Kelly Thurman explains the traditional way.
The most diagnostic thing we have to evaluate a horse is how long has he been training and how fast can he run? And that's all done with a stopwatch and a calendar.
But now there's a new tool measuring the horse's biometrics. Biosensors measure vital signs in real time. Trainers can monitor the horse's heart rate, body temperature, and blood oxygen in correlation with the horse's movements running the track. It's done with an innovative horse bit created by St. Louis-based Equine Smartbits. The Smartbit device is an add-on feature for traditional horse bits placed in the center.
This is a typical horse bit. It's a two reins and put it inside of a horse mouth to guide the horse direction and the speed. And this is our Smartbit. And then we have a little slot here built and to put the electronic piece inside the slot. And the horse will be able to use the tongue to touch the sensors.
This device has a system of smart sensors taking measurements through the mouth.
The tongue is combined with saliva for biometrics is absolutely perfect. It's internal. It's not invasive. So you're really getting accurate readings by looking at the mouth from a scientific standpoint. So this is the first time in equine history that scientific method has been used on the horse.
Trainers can access vitals through the company's mobile platforms.
To see if a horse has more athletic potential, that you can push it harder, or you can slow it down so you can adjust the training intensity according to the ratings.
The information is then stored in the cloud for post-analysis.
With more data collected, you'll be able to see historically what is the horse's benchmark.
This allows trainers to recognize problems, be proactive, and adjust training to prevent injury.
They can't talk. They go around the track, some of them are stressed. Creating this new humanity for equine is extremely valuable.
Equine Smartbits is partnering with leading horse bit manufacturers, offering the new technology in new product lines. Real-time measurements can be used to improve training and understanding of the horse's capabilities. Jim Watkins is a thoroughbred horse trainer at Fairmount Park and president of the Illinois Horsemen's Association, HBPA.
Certainly, if you have a horse that underperforms and you can't figure out why, you're always searching for an answer as to, you know, why that performance was not up to standard. And this additional information can be helpful in that manner. You might adjust the feed, the training schedule, medication intake.
It's believed that bringing new technology to the four-legged athletes will improve the sport for everyone.
Thoroughbred racing has really lagged behind other professional sports. This sensor bit will provide important real-time information that would be valuable to horsemen and really enhance their chances for success.
We'll be able to find out exactly how fast the horse is accelerating in his training and give us true answers. And that's the big, big benefit of this, is that you're gonna get a true evaluation between one horse versus another horse that's really scientifically accurate.